Down here. Keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone? We've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly.
You take cover!
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, you just keep scanning.
Stay down. Don't let them see you. I hear him up ahead.
They took out a couple of our boys.
Shit, stay there.
It's gotta be the fucking Firefly Battalion.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
We can get through here. Down, Phil.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Down. think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here. Whoa, hang on now. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Roll on up. Let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It's not pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming!
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
God damn it. The clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. I see using sound.
Like that?
Like that. You gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Old building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
There we go.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supply. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, boy.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie. Come on. Come on,
let's go.
Clickers?
Shit. Go.
With this camera. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
I'm shitting my pants.
Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Duh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from it.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Thank you. Come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy. And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah!
fucking hate those things.
I like watching you work.
We made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
The Capitol building's in this direction. Let's see what we can find.
Here we go. All right. There's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Yeah.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go.
You got something on your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
You're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how are you in? I know you shouldn't find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I see how. I've been in a military boarding school.
You sneak out?
You know. Explore the city. I was in the mall when I came to that place is completely open.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go!
Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit! Tess? Stand back. All right. Now walk your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Now there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. weapons and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that. I got this.
Now check out this area. You, go look down the hall.
This guy.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep searching. Fuck. I'm gonna check out this area. Check down there.
I know you're here. Through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
I found the last two. I heard one.
Where are you? God damn it!
South clear!
North clear! No target!
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
One false fucking move.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, place is empty.
I'll search out here. Go check over there.
All right. I guess you want to do this the hard way.
You'll figure something out.
Works. You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Get out of here.